I like the speed.
Ready? Middle.
Thank you.
All right, you ready?
Now hold on, go back down. All right, rebound goes to your right. What legs do you have? Yeah. Eyes, hands, and you already got back to the gear. Where's the back hole? Good. Okay, nice. Which leg, right leg up?
Good. Keep that weight forward.
Thank you. back, right? Let's try and go toward that part, especially if it's so tight. Right? If we retreat, we open up a lot of holes inside of your body. If we attack, we keep those holes shut down. Every part of our hands can participate in that scene very, very easily. It's good. Alright, let's go one more. Two more to the side.
One of those things.
Right, we're kind of coming here, and the hamstring adjusts and is getting square as the shot comes. Focus on pointing your toes, your knees, your hips, your shoulders, your hands, all at that puck. The puck's over here, and your knees and your feet over this way as the puck's getting yourself getting an opportunity to shoot. We're off our angle. We should be following our toes, our hips, our shoulders, our hands, all square to that puck as we move. Okay, that's going to prepare you to be a lot more successful and always be ready. Right? If I'm moving like this, I'm not ready, I'm not ready, I'm not ready, now I'm ready. If I'm here, I'm always ready, 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 so I come, I'm never not ready. And for you, focus, right? That's a big thing. It's not because you're not trying to focus, it just means we have to be a little bit more precise on our movements to keep ourselves ready, to keep ourselves aggressive, to keep ourselves engaged properly to take in as much information as we can. Let's go four more, two more per side. Okay?
All right, kid, ready? I know, he's doing well. I'm trying. Here we go. Pass on the post.
Breakaway. Better than winning. Nothing better than winning.
Ready?
3-3.
Normally I'd give it to you, but I don't agree.
Next one wins.
All right, you get all the punch in action for four.